In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night. Unless a miracle happens.
Come through!
We won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
Damn.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hansa authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
Careful here.
It's an abandoned place.
So there's nothing else.
Let's go.
All right. There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign?
The grate is rusted and poorly attached.
Give me a hand here, Atio.
One, two...
Continue burning it, Artyom.
Look, water.
We're almost there.
Keep it close.
Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush, and don't be surprised by anything. It is a strange place. You can pick it up. I think it's for you. stay here for long. This is it. The River of Fate.
Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface.
Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the one that watched the missiles. Look, let's hurry. The river will cleanse you, forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. What's left is ashes and dust. Look, there he is! The Dark One! After him! Faster! Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him! Run! Caught up! After him! Damn!
Damnation!
The river almost got me this time.
Oh, it's working.
We're back in the desert of the Leo. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close.
He can't have gotten too far ahead.
Post 13, come in! High alert, I repeat, high alert! Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target. High alert!
Too late.
But the train's got to be nearby.
We need that miracle now, Artyom. Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him! And then he just might save us all.